Now the last clue in potpourri. Arlington has the tomb of the unknown soldier. The Brits have the grave of the unknown warrior found in this building's nave. Ken.
What is Westminster Abbey?
That is right. And that takes you to 12,200. Brad with 10,000. We are now going to show you the scores from the first game earlier. And remember, this is a two-game total point affair. Final Jeopardy category for the three of you today, astronomers. That's what you get to make your wagers on. We'll reveal the clue when we come back. We are about to decide the winner of match number one. The category for final is astronomers. Gentlemen, here is your clue. This man's name was given to a comet that crashed into Jupiter in 1994. He's the only human whose remains lie on the moon. You have 30 seconds. Good luck. Brad, we come to you first. You had 10,000. You were in third place. What did you put down as your response? Who is Hale? I'm sorry, that is incorrect. So it's going to cost you everything. That drops you down to zero. But in the earlier game, you had accumulated 10,400, and that is your two-game total. Now we go to Ken Jennings. He had 12,200, and he wrote down who is Schumacher, and he is correct. So the wager will be important, 6,200. That takes you up to 18,400. You earned 45,000 in the earlier game. That gives you a two-game total of 63,400. Over to James Holzhauer now. Big reaction a moment ago. He had 15,000, came up with Schumacher.
Yeah, look how happy I am about it.
Yeah. Risked everything, I assume. Yes, that brings you up to 30,000 for this game. Earlier, you had 33,200. So you are 200 points shy. And that means that Ken Jennings has won the first match. What a game. What a way to start the greatest of all time tournament. Tomorrow will be just as good, I promise you. Join us then, please.